Since the release of Dark Souls 1, many in the Souls community have continued to mock intelligence builds, saying they're the game's easy mode. After thousands of hours across all these games, I've come to the conclusion that this is in fact just the projection of dumbass Unga Bunga strength builds. So in today's video, I will be showcasing why I believe this by using the most basic, simple strength build imaginable to highlight how fucking simple and easy a strength build is to use in Elden Ring. But to make it a bit more entertaining, I will only be using fully charged attacks and guard counters as my primary attacks. Before we begin, if you're unfamiliar with guard counters, these are performed by blocking an enemy attack and immediately pressing the heavy attack button. These attacks do increase damage and poise damage compared to regular attacks. Like I said, the build is simple as fuck. 60 vigor to tank hits. 60 strength to hit like a truck. And 50 endurance to remain agile. The only weapon needed here is the Greatsword, which is just great. It has an awesome 360 spin charge attack and looks metal as fuck. Often, people pair it with the Lion's Claw Ash of War to be all anime and shit. But for this build, we're using Cragblade, which adds both a physical and a poise damage buff. Armor is the altered eccentric's hood and the scaled set. Anything is fine, so long as you hit the minimum of the 51 poise requirements, as it's essential for the build's effectiveness. Talismans used are the axe talisman to boost charged attacks, the curved sword talisman to boost guard counters, the great shield talisman to reduce stamina loss while blocking, and the Dragon Crest Great Shield Talisman to increase physical defense. The physic follows a similar theme. Opaline Tear to boost physical defense, and the Spiked Cracked Tear to boost charged attacks. Look, I slander a lot of bullshit, but honestly, just play and use what you're comfortable with. That's what matters. Anyway, hope you find this build useful. Enjoy.
not be forgiven.
The Mohg.